under that rule, this matchup has explosive potential. The original Bad Boy against the man known only as Cabbage. Now on to one of the most anticipated fights on the card. A match that looks to be a slugfest between two of the best brawlers in the sport. Tank Abbott versus Cabbage Carrera. Tank all over it! Tank ferocious landing blows!
Fighting a legend like Tank Abbott doesn't make me afraid at all, not one bit. He's old. He looks like he's in pain. I'm just going to do him a favor.
Who's Cabbage, man? He's reading the book that I wrote.
I think Tank's finished.
I don't even know what to say to that. Cabbage is wrong.
He's tapped out his last two fights. He's probably going to tap out again.
My last two fights, I wasn't there. I thought I could fight these guys and block whatever was in my mind out of my mind. Obviously, it didn't work and manifested itself in my performance.
You go in there, you battle, you lose, you lose. You don't make up excuses.
Before, when I'd go train, I would say to myself, I do not want to be here. Now, when I'm training, I want to train. I wake up to train. I can't wait to go do it. I'm benching in the 500-pound range. Doing uprights with 315. I can do curls with upwards of 150 pounds.
I bet he's training right now, but it's not going to help him. 4 months, 5 months, 6 months of training isn't going to help him for me. I'm younger, better, faster, stronger.
Listen, man, I've been balling my whole life. You want to step in the octagon and ball with me? We'll see what happens. He doesn't know how to punch. He doesn't know anything. He just stands there and moves.
I'm just tired of his antics already. Tank this, tank that. I'm just going to go in there and just rip him apart. Mess him up. Plain and simple.
I guarantee it's going to be a war. And I'm not going out on my back. He is.
Coming up next, Tank Abbott versus Cabbage Carrera. 13 years older, Tank Abbott. 6'2", 253, Cabbage comes in just under the heavyweight limit, 265 pounds. Our referee will be Big John McCarthy.
All right, here we go. You ready, Cabbage? You ready, Tank? Let's get it on! Come
here
on.
We go! Tank will take the center of the ring.
Cabbage starts out with a leg kick.
Tank wants to throw. Tank with a combination. Tank going after Cabbage. We know Cabbage can take the punch. Remember the Sylvia fight.
Oh, big Cabbage with a Cabbage. Tank looks rocked. I talked to Tim Sylvia. Tim Sylvia said he's never been rocked in a fight before until he fought Cabbage. He said that guy punches incredibly hard.
It was amazing that night as you and I sat here octagon side watching the shots that Cabbage took.
Oh, he's got a chin of iron. He said his head is, and I quote, filled with cement and stuff.
Well, that's some hard stuff. Watch the knees. That could take Tank out.
You know what? Tank's landing some big shots too, though.
And you brought up a great point. Power is the last thing to go away. Like George Foreman, heavyweights keep their power.
Oh yeah, Tank has lost no power. He can still pick his suit, without a doubt. And if Cabbage stands in front of him, he can hit him.
Knock out or be knocked out. That's been Tank's philosophy since he first walked into the octagon.
If this becomes a war, the question arises, did Cabbage train hard enough for the fight? Like right when I said that, he landed a nice knee. Good clinch, he's got the Muay Thai clinch, and knee to Tank Abbott.
Tank comes up.
Another knee.
And he connects on it. He's rocked.
Tank looks a little rocked.
Yeah.
He's
cut. Over the right eye, he's cut. That had to be one of the knees. He's got blood in his eye. And that's what he's trying to wipe away.
Nice jab by Tank.
Tank is going to come hard. Tank takes a left. And another left. And Tank going to bulldoze his way into Cabbage. As we expected.
Nice knee by Cabbage on the inside. He's got that Muay Thai clinch to the back of the head.
The one thing Tank can't do is try to catch his breath in this position and lean down into that knee.
Exactly, and he's getting caught with those knees. Another one on the chin. He cannot take too many of these.
One of them is going to end the night.
Cabbage looks calm and relaxed, too.
And that's how Tank will try to gain his conditioning. They're going to check that cut on his eye, but that's how oftentimes he will catch his breath by leaning on his opponent. He's leaning right into those kicks.
Absolutely, good point. Cabbage sitting over there just looks calm and relaxed. I mean, looks are deceiving. You look at that guy, you would not think that guy's one of the top heavyweight fighters in the world.
He defines deceiving looks.
Let's take a look at some of these knees. He gets a hold of that. That's a nice one right there. Oh, nice left hook too. It's over. It's all over. The doctor has stopped the fight due to the cut over the right eye of Tank Abbott.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, because Tank is disappointed. Tank wants to go still.
That is a big gash on his forehead there.
The doctor snapping.
Dance after he knocked out the two. It happens. People disrespect.